Meet Sarah. She's backpacking on her gap year. She's a vagabander, all her medical details stored safely on her wrist, should she get into any heated situation, deep water, trouble with locals, perhaps a nasty sting, maybe takes a tumble, or any other calamity along her travels. The vagaband remains indestructible. Unlike Sarah, she's a puppet.